This is in our parsha that Avraham Avinu took a wife, took another wife named Keturah. That's her name, Keturah. Who's Keturah? So Rashi says that's Hagar. He took Hagar, he took her back home. Well, and Rashi says, why does the name meaning what's Keturah? It means that her deeds are beautiful. She does mitzvot, she's a good person. But ask the Kli Yakar a beautiful question and a very valid question. Ask, wait a minute, isn't it Hagar that was doing idolatry, right? Meaning she was worshiping idols and her son was, etc., etc. Isn't it the same person? What are you talking about that she's such a tzaddik, that she's such a righteous person? What are you talking about here? Says the Kli Yakar, just like Ishmael made tshuva in the end of his days, he became Baal tshuva, Keturah is also, Hagar also made tshuva. And why did the name, what's the name Keturah? After the name Ketoret. Ketoret that actually is being sacrificed, right, by the Kohen Agadol. The Ketoret is all the incense that are going up to Shamayim, that are going up to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. The Ketoret has a beautiful smell in front of HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Inside the Ketoret, there is one incident that is called chelbana. Chelbana is a bad smell, but together with a mix makes a good smell, right? So Keturah, again, she has a good smell in front of Hashem. She made all, even though she had bad deeds, etc., etc., but altogether she came and she made tshuva and she was wanted lifnei Hashem, and Avraham Avinu took her back. You guys have a beautiful Shabbos. Take care.